Hi. I want to say deep hi. So, what's the problem? Let's assume we have some state S and a function that mutates this state into S prime. So, the problem is how to perform this transition securely in permissionless network. State itself can be checked with hashes like it's done in IPFS, but how to verify the transition? There is a list of solutions, various solutions with known limitations. For example, you could just use AWS, but in this case, you need to trust it. Another solution is to perform all the transition locally on your machine, but sometimes it's not practical because you need to download too much data to perform the transition. Or you may use zero-knowledge algorithms, but in this case, you're limited in operations complexity because it's hard to compute zero-knowledge proofs. Or you can do anything, but it's slow and expensive, like in general-purpose blockchains. So we discussed all the common solutions, like CRDT and pointer-based data structures and so on, and placed them on this picture. For a lot of problems, it's nice to use some of these solutions. For example, for P2P applications, CRDT is probably great. And also we discussed another approach of sharded blockchains with a decoupling of block producer and finality gadget, and how IPFS could help with it, storing blocks and delivering them between block producer and finality gadget. So that was it.
Right on time.